When she walked out of the door, I thought back to the first time I saw her.
Georgia, tell me about your friend Julie Baker.
Julie, she's not exactly my friend. I found myself staring at her in class. I had to put Julie out of my mind. Less than 20 feet away from me was Julie. My Julie, with Eddie Truelock.
She's quite a girl.
All I could think of was Julie. I didn't care what they thought. I liked Julie Baker. I wanted to look good for Julie, but I didn't want her to think that I wanted to look good for her. Are you freaking mental? Julie Baker, you ate her. That's what's so weird. I don't think I do. I can't stop thinking about her.
The first day I met Bryce Lasky, I flipped. We didn't say much to each other, and I didn't care. How could you?
I'm sorry.
No, I know. And there she was, holding hands with Bryce. My Bryce! The one who was walking around with my first kiss! I got a few moments alone with the world's most dazzling eyes.
What's going on with you and Bryce Lasky?
Nothing.
How could anybody ever have wanted to run away from Julie Baker?
Those once again dazzling eyes. And I knew that Bryce Lasky was still walking around with my first kiss.